Material design is a system for cross-platform visual, motion, and interaction design. It employs our experience of the physical world to make UIs more intuitive.
It borrows ideas from the print design world to help drive simplicity and beauty in UIs.
At a glance, it might appear as another implementation of flat design. While material rejects the tropes of extreme skeuomorphism, it does bring in physical world concepts like light and shadow and rendering volumes.
Now, the four main concepts of material design, and coincidentally the titles of the next four lessons, are
tangible surfaces, surfaces that we can touch and react to our input;
bold graphic design, an homage to great typography and print layout;
meaningful motion, motion that guides and encourages the user; and
adaptive design, UIs that look great no matter how large or small the screen is.
Now, we mentioned cross-platform before. While this is a course on Android, material design is intended for use on many different platforms, such as the web. A lot of the design principles you learn about here will be useful outside of just Android.
As in the first lesson, I'll walk you through code samples that will help you tackle the final project.